spite of all of the difficulties, both arising from conflict and also from the effects of El Nino, at the community level, people have not lost hope. They have tremendous resilience, and it's really inspiring to see how they are coping.